thank you very much for coming on this historic evening. It's rare that we have all of this wonderful activity happening in the summer in Kimball Recital Hall. I'm very excited to be the first live event in Kimball for I don't know how many billions of months. So, and I'm so thankful for all of you for coming out on such a beautiful evening. That was Ron Warren, Distance Between Two. Many of you may have heard him play the Native American flute. Whenever I play the Philip Glass Piano Concerto No. 2, Ron is my go-to guy, and he wrote that absolutely glorious, glorious piece for me. That was inspired by him hearing me do Greek Orthodox chant. And that brings us to the next piece, which is Philip Glass's It's My Transcription of Annunciation. As I'm looking out here, I can see already a lot of people from the church. I see Stamatia, okay, and Kathy, and I believe there's our new priest, Father Theodore Rupus, is here. Could you have a stand up? This is our new priest, Father Theodore. Yeah, wonderful. Welcome. So great to have you. Every single thing that you will hear from here on out has been inspired by that chant, and this is actually a part of the 2021 Lead Center Piano Academy. And I told all of the 16 members of the Piano Academy that I was going to use them to help me with my E song. Now, if you can hold a pitch and not go flat or sharp, I would love for you to be a part of this E song as well. This is the drone that is characteristic of many different chant traditions. One of the very first conversations that I had with Philip Glass was on the relationship of Buddhist and Byzantine or Greek Orthodox chant. So this first chant that I'm going to, oh, by the way, I need to have all of the fellows, the students, stand up so everybody can see you guys. Here they are, give them a round of applause. Yes. Wonderful, wonderful. Working with these 16 young people has given me so much hope for the future. They are bright, they're intelligent, they're goofy, and they're just, in general, really, really fun to be around. So this next piece that I'm going to play is my solo transcription of Philip Glass's Annunciation, and it's based on the communion hymn for the Feast of the Annunciation, which is taken from Psalm 133. The text is, "The Lord has chosen Zion, he has desired her for his habitation." And so I'm going to give you, and the students have already practiced this, and you just hold the drone until I'm done singing, okay? And here's going to be your pitch. We're going to start with the D. See you.
The next work I'd like to play is by a very very dear colleague of mine here at the Glencore School of Music, David Von Kampen. I don't know if David's in town. David, are you here? He came to one of them. He couldn't come. I did this. Last time I played this was in New York in April. And I've loved David's music. And I always wanted him to write a piece for me based on Greek Orthodox chant. And so I selected our baptismal hymn, Osius Christon, from Galatians 3:27. Those who have been baptized into Christ have put on Christ. And as David was writing this piece, our priest's wife passed away, and I had the privilege of chanting for Presbytera Vita's funeral. And chanting, here in Lincoln, we chant this beautiful minor form of the Agios, the Trisagion hymn, which comes from Isaiah 6, Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy and Immortal, have mercy on us. And right when I got home from the funeral, I called David and said, David, you've got to figure out a way to get this other hymn in your piece. And so what he did was he combined both the baptismal hymn and the Trisagion hymn to create his work, Trisagion. He also has a choral version of this work that is glorious. If you're interested in hearing it, it's going to be performed at the Nebraska Music Teacher State Conference, which is going to be held. It'll be right here in Kimball Recital Hall on, I believe, October 22nd, which, as all good students know, that's List's birthday, so that's a very big day in my life. I'm going to be doing a presentation. This piece, one, was the winner of the Nebraska composition competition, and it will be entered in a national competition at NTNA, and so I'll be performing it. It was originally commissioned back in 2020, but of course the conference was canceled, so this is David von Kampen's Trisagion. But before that, I'd like to chant the two hymns. So I'm going to need my most awesome E-song again, okay, if you would. And here's the epikima. Hallelujah. I will also at least a part of it, of Illuminations on Byzantine Chant by Victoria Bond, my dear friend, who I know is watching right now as we speak. Hello, Victoria, from her wonderful condo in the West Village. She was the first person that ever wrote a piece for me inspired by Byzantine Chant, you know, because I've always wanted to combine my love for my life as a chanter with my life as a pianist. And she was the first one back in 1999. And the piece that she selected was Potirion Sotiriu, which we sing a lot at church. You know, it's the communion hymn for the Feast of the Theotokos. And we sing it almost every Sunday if we have a lot of people taking communion and we want to, you know, extend the joy. And so that was the very, very first piece. And then just a few years ago, she wanted to write a second one on a very, very different chant. And so she selected this crucifixion chant that we sing on Holy Thursday, Simeron Kremate, today is suspended. And so we had these two movements, and then her grand plan, of course, was to create this beautiful three-movement work. And so I just knew that this third movement had to be the summation of divine love. And I wanted it to be an absolute musical expression of love. And some of the pieces I was thinking about were like the Schumann Fantasy. That third movement starts out just so transcendently in C major. And this is probably the most important and most beautiful moment in our divine liturgy as well, when we sing this beautiful communion hymn. So I'm going to sing all of the hymns upon which these pieces were based. I forgot to mention that the second work combines the Simeron Kremate hymn with a Jewish Passover hymn called Tal. And I'm going to be singing all of those for you right now. So, awesome Eson, I need your help again. Jewish hymn, Tal, same Eson.
Tal, 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 Libratson Aksa, Shite Nubala.
Finally,
the beautiful communion hymn upon which the third movement is based, Enite ton Kyrion from Psalm 148. Praise the Lord in the heavens, praise him in the highest.
Thank you.
now we have any kids, we're going to take a picture backstage. I expect to see you all back there. Thank you guys for coming.